Hi guys, I just wanted to share with you what we are working on in the Holistic 360 program this week because it's really important. And so what we are working on is challenging our beliefs. In other words, being willing to challenge and change what you believe to be true about yourself, about others, and about the world at large. Why is this so important? Well, because your entire reality is a reflection of what you believe to be true. In fact, science shows us that we spend around 95% of each day operating from programs that we got before we were 7 years old. You're probably thinking, well, so what? Well, psychologists have told us that 70% of these programs are negative, disempowering, and self-sabotaging, otherwise referred to as self-limiting beliefs, okay? So, when you do the math, you can see 70% of your thoughts, right, are negative, self-limiting beliefs, operating for 95% of your day. Oh my gosh, wow. Then it's no wonder why so many of us are struggling. And if you can relate to this, then what you need to know is that your life is not a struggle because the world is not giving you what you want. It's a struggle because your own consciousness is not accepting. What do I mean by this? Well, if say as a kid, your parents said to you that you don't deserve this or that, then you would have recorded the program off, I do not deserve. Now, if you have heard that several times, especially in an emotional situation, because that downloads it faster into your subconscious mind, then when you're 40, you're spending 95% of your time running programs, the programs that you learned before you're 7 years old. So you're running, I do not deserve. What does that mean? It means that unconsciously, you will sabotage yourself, okay, to make sure that the program is correct. For example, I don't deserve to have a healthy body. I don't deserve to have great relationships, etc., etc. What you're doing is making the program true by adjusting the behavior to meet the program. This is important because you know, chances are that if we are not where we want to be in life in any way, in our career, in our health, in our finances, etc., etc., then it's very likely because of a self-limiting belief or beliefs. A belief that has been there for quite possibly a very long time. Not only that, but the longer we leave negative self-limiting beliefs there, the longer and more stress it will cause. The result being that it shuts off growth of new cells whilst at the same time shutting down your entire immune system. This doesn't only possibly result in catching colds more often or an inability to lose weight, but can also lead to more serious illnesses and disease within the body, such as autoimmune dysfunctions and even cancer. So it's no wonder why up to 90% of visits to a doctor are stress-related. And so thoughts, be it negative or positive, shape our biology. And so it's very important to wake up and let go of any beliefs or thought patterns that are negative or which no longer serve us because they are manifesting a negative life experience, both in terms of the quality of life and in our health and our well-being. So just think about how many people you know running old programs, which are doing them no favors, both in terms of, you know, especially in terms of the quality of their life. However, they continue to do so either because they are simply unaware or because they are just too damn stubborn to change. We all know people like that. Anyway, that's my rant for today. Until next week, watch what you chew, do what you need to do, and always live true.